humpback whales come to Maui every year to breed and to give birth to their young. This is their sanctuary. Seeing these massive creatures swimming through the water, it's crazy. I mean, full-grown males can reach up to 40 tons, and watching them go so gracefully, it's like they're flying, you know? Yeah, the ocean is their home. It's their ocean, it's not our ocean. So when you see one pop above the water, you cut off your engines and you drift, and if you get lucky, they'll come and check you out, and we just so happen to get lucky. The calf was very curious. It swam right up and wanted to check us out, you know, see what these two-legged things were floating in its backyard, and came up and poked his head up above the water and looked at us and just swam away. And it was one of the most magnificent things that I've ever seen in my life. I'll never forget that.